Hello everyone, here we continue talking about compound interest. We focus on finding interest rate. For the business situation where compound interest applied, sometimes we may need to find annual interest rate. Our original formula, the relationship between future value and the present value, here it is. We do some equivalent move. Get future value and the present value on one side, the other side is 1 plus I n exponent or nth power. So we do nth root on both sides, we can have 1 plus I isolated out. In that case, we can solve periodic interest rate I equals to the ratio between future value and the present value, do nth root minus 1. This is periodic interest rate. We're normally looking for annual nominal interest rate. So we do have to do one more step. Multiply the number of compounding period per year, M. We can get nominal annual interest rate. Example 1. What is the annually compounded rate if $200 accumulates to $318.77 in 8 years? We recognize present value $200, future value $318.77, and time period 8 years, since interest is compounded annually, so 8 is the compounding period. From the formula earlier we got, we put all the information in, we can get 6%. 6% is periodic interest rate, but compounding period is year, so 6% is annual interest rate we're looking for. If you do use calculator, here's how you operate this calculation from your calculator. And we can also give you the Excel solution. You can use the read function, get the answer right away. Here's how you put information in. You definitely need to try it out in Excel. Example 2. Find the nominal annual rate of interest compound monthly if $1,200 accumulates to $1,618.62 in 5 years. So we recognize present value $1,200, future value $1,618.62, total compounding period, counting by month, would be 60. Put all the information in the formula, we can get 0.5% directly. Make sure we understand the 0.5% is periodic interest rate. Since the interest is compounded monthly in this case, we need to use this periodic interest rate multiplied twice, give us 6%. Again, Excel function being provided here. You can try it out. Example 3. At what nominal annual rate of interest compounded quarterly with money double in 10 years? Money double means future value and the present value, the ratio is 2. 10 years compounded quarterly. So we have compounding period 40 quarters. Put them all in the formula. We notice that the formula directly relates to the ratio of future value and present value. So we do not need to know the real value of future value and the present value. We know the ratio to directly plug in, we can get 1.748%. Again, this number is periodic interest rate quarterly. So we need to multiply 4 to get annual interest rate, which is 6.99%. Again, show you Excel function here. You can try it out in Excel. Example 4. Suppose $1,000 earned interest of $93.81 in 1 year. What is the nominal annual rate of interest compounded annually? What is the nominal annual rate of interest compounded monthly? We recognize present value, future value. For the first case, N is 1, 1 year. So 9.381% is what we're looking for, compounded annually. This is the nominal annual interest rate. For second situation, same future value, same present value, but compounded monthly. So 1 year being considered 12 compounding periods. Turn out 0.75% is monthly rate. We need to get nominal annual rate. In that case, multiply by 12. We got 9.0003% as the annual interest rate. Excel solution show here. You can try in Excel. From this question, we can see 9.381% compounded annually can make $1,000 principal get interest $93.81 after 1 year. And 9.0003% compounded monthly can also get $1,000 principal earn $93.81 interest. Different interest rate, compounding different way, make a same principal, reach same future value, or earn same kind of interest. This kind of situation, we call this two interest rate equivalent interest rate. 9.381% compounded annually and 9.0003% compounded monthly are equivalent. They are called equivalent interest rate. See you next time.